Today's October 2nd, it's 1:50 in the afternoon, and this video is for you, sea kayaker. You wanted to hear the bike and the exhaust and not the AC/DC. I just rolled it outside. It's always kept in pristine. I didn't dust it or anything. I mean, this is just how it always is. I've got a, you know, this was just from, I had it outside on my lawn this past weekend. I put it out there, so that's what that is. We're in neutral. You can see it's a dead cold start. Just under 44 miles to the gallon.